Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. I've thrown the recording on here because I started an invite only, ended up in the public, and it's actually a public with Nebwing in here somewhere. So I said, well, heck, we'll just try and do some things here, and just in case something bizarre happens, we might as well record. So this may or may not see the light of day, but that's how it all is, isn't it? Really, you know. All we have to do is deliver the bike for 50k. I've already done the other two, the mixed goods and the spare parts mission there, the weapons parts, in invite onlys. Over 162 million now. And this isn't a long run, so we should be okay. Except there's someone right there. And they're going away. Alright, let's see. Hey! That looks good! Yeah! Okay, I don't know. That's what I felt like the guy was be saying. I don't know. Can we do some racing? I'm definitely in a racing mood. For the 60k. Takes its good old time to open up here. Jobs, play job, Rockstar created. Stunt races, as always. Little Chiliad, like we always pick it anyway, just in case we get it. We'll search for job. Man, it's like middle of a Sunday afternoon. There's gotta be somebody racing. Right? Gotta be some way to race. And there is stunt wall climb. Now what do I take? I feel like something, maybe the Ignis? I haven't taken the Ignis in a while. I realize it's not necessarily top of the mark, but maybe change of pace. I need a change of pace. Let's see if we get a chance to even select something. Like anything recently? I don't know. Customs are on. Everything else is on. Okay, no. Where is that gold thing? There it is. Gold. Free mode. Continue. And who we got? Yeah, I've been staring at this gold Ignis in my agency garage for a while now. I'm like, you know, I'm not doing anything with this. I gotta do something with this. So we're doing something with it. No one does the turbo boost thing. Oh, we got Bumpy McPumpmeisters here. Okay, well, the Ignis did very well through there. It was very survivable. Oh my goodness! It's instant carnage. Oh, they're exploding! Someone's got the slip on me. Gotta keep it to the inside. I actually don't know specifically what the Ignis' strengths are, but it feels good. Feels like it's tight handling. Certainly we're not suffering for top speed here. Do we do the over-the-top overtake? Not quite. I was trying to avoid him and I lost it a little bit. It was either go through him or drop back a little bit and take another run when there's a better spot. I think I have pace. That wasn't the smoothest, but you know, I think we carried some speed through there. Bee bang. Woo! down on it. Come on. Come on, spin those big meats. Let's get after this guy. Can we get some slip? We can just get close enough for a little bit of slip. Somebody went boof. Guess if you're just falling that whole way. I wonder how fast falling is. The handling is pretty good on this. Better than the XO, I would say. The XO, of course, is better top speed. Oh, he's binned it. That's our opening. Can we keep ahead of him now? He's already got the slip back. He's recovered. And he's a bumpy. Well, he spun us for the win there. I might have had a little bit more maneuvering room if someone wasn't parked there. Okay, so over the lap, though, we did have a faster lap. It was just that we got turned at the end. So let's be patient. We know the leader is a Bumpy McBumpmeister. Bumpy! And so is third place. What is that? Are they team members or something? What's that? This opens up an opportunity. Because Bumpy number two is in a Krieger. So he's got a fast enough car. He doesn't need to be a Bumpy McBumpmeister. I have a Krieger too. I'm choosing not to use it because I felt like driving it exists. That's how it happened. These guys are going all hardcore, kill everyone for the win. Not realizing that the two of us, if we worked together using the slipstream, could easily catch the leader. Instead of what we're gonna do, which is wreck each other out the whole way out there, instead of wrecking out the leader. Yeah, it's... I take your slip. I take your place. What the heck are you doing there, Ace? He's all over the road. I'm trying to get by here, you know? He's probably mad at me now. I mean, I'm not trying to wreck you there. If I was trying to wreck you, it'd be spectacular. This is not what I'm trying to do here. It's just that you're there. I'm trying to get around. If this was formal racing, yeah, I'd probably wait. But no, it's... He's already tried to spin me once. That means I don't wait. It doesn't matter. You're just going to try and spin me again. Where are you? A ways back. A ways back is good. Now, if I could just carry a little more speed through here. A second, but it's a far second now. It was one thing when first spun me, then third spins me, and now, you know, you're really coming from a deficit. There we go. There's my RPMs. Where were you? Well, can I at least beat one Bumpy McBumpmeister? Yeah, we beat one. We gotta get second. Second in Ignis, that's not bad. I'll take it. Second in Ignis, that's not bad. First race, I'm still warming up. Ah, poor guy thought that car was going to be fast. And it is in a straight line. It's stylish. It's very fast in a straight line. I don't know. But very in the world of HSW cars, maybe not so much. But this is PC, we don't have them yet, so it's still very fast in a straight line, but not so much around the corners. Yeah, they did the Banshee a little dirty, I think. Considering how important that is in GTA lore, they should have made the Banshee a bit more, I think. You finished second. Eh, first loser, but I'll take it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, jazz hands. I'll be McPlumbmeister. I don't know, do I go hardcore for the rest of these races just because? They're getting bumpy. Maybe we could go tryhard. Nothing wrong with that. I'm not feeling a theme today. Ooh, this is a good one. Alright, we're all back up for duel. We can do duel. Duel, what do I take? Well, Buffalo STX, of course. That would be the one. That's the answer for everything. It used to be you take like a Dominator GTX or something like that and you just outhandle the heck out of everything. That still work. I mean, you can still do that, because I don't know that you can get the full effect of... Are we evolving a theme here? Because I could do this all then just with gold cars. I don't have a golden bike if that comes up, but... That's too limiting. Let's see, if I can invite players, my friends, fun playing. Okay, let's throw that invite out there. Don't know if anybody's going to jump on this. Do I take my ASP, which would be a good choice, or do I take the Buffalo STX, which is the obvious and best choice, but it's not gold? This looks like a crowd that knows enough to take the Buffalo. We're going to have to take the Buffalo. We're going to go green here. So the GTT, it's another gold card. The GTT might be even a better handling option than, I mean, that's what I should take. The ASP would be a good choice. Yeah, I'm just in this kind of mood. Let's take the gold Mustang and see how we do. I love the GTT. I just love the car. It doesn't have the top end, but here it doesn't really need it. We're pretty far back, but there's definitely an interesting mix. Let's see if we can pull out of this. Love Duke of Deaths. Okay, I wonder what their strategy is going to be. Ooze! Saved it! Nice try. These guys will destroy each other. I just have to bide my time. I see a mess coming. Okay, somehow we're still on the track. Despite this being a mess. I'm still not trying to hold to all gold cards, but I'm glad I took this one. I definitely can outpace this guy, but how I get around him? When you know his mindset. The over-the-top, over-the-take, obviously. Now, just stay ahead. Let's go. He's got slip. He doesn't have my handling. I guarantee you that. I think we're pulling away. Third place. Okay, let's see what we can make out of this. I don't know why I'm getting those little lag bursts there. That could be just a connection thing. does hurt you a little bit, but we're gonna see what we can do. Can we hold second now? Can we pull this off? Let's see. Second place in all gold cars. Okay, maybe. Into first. I think one of the guys might be blocking the Duke of Deaths might be blocking the other passage just to be a dick. And that might have given me the win. All right. You gotta keep it up, though. I don't know how many laps this is. We may run into that problem. Depends on if it's a two-lap race. Then we might be okay. This car, an homage to my dad's old Mach 1. The car I went to school in. I think it was in grade school. 351 Windsor, 4-barrel Mach 1. 4 on the floor. Are you coming? No. How far ahead are we? I don't know. Let's keep it on. Let's keep it turned up hot. Anything? Any answer at all? Nope. They all bunched up in the other side of the track. Yes! It's a win! Oh, look at this. I may have pulled off the win without this, but maybe not. Oh, this could take a while. Because I've gotten... That's second place. Will enough people get through to get the whatchamacallit timer? To get the end of race timer going. Another win for the GTP! Woohoo! Okay, let's see what everybody else is doing. Anybody else getting through on the red side? Well, he's on the blue side. Oh, there's second place! Second place in the Ruiner! Another, you know, dark horse kind of selection. And he cleared it. He got around somehow. There's third. Third must have forced his way through somewhere along the line. Yay! I don't know which one we need to see finish. Well, avoiding the kerfuffle. That was big. That was the guy causing the kerfuffle, so he's trying to make it now that the race is going to be over, but he's not going to. Nicely customized car there. I'm not sure that the low profiles fit on a muscle car 100% myself, but, you know, hey, you be you. You finished first. I'm number one. It's another win. Ooh, GD, ooh. Feels like a while since I've had one. That's not true. I mean, it's a funny thing. Been a while since I've raced. A week, a couple of weeks or so, I think. I don't know, I'd have to look. Yay! Wow! Best lap way faster. That's a good car. Especially on that track. That track does not, it is not good for high top speed cars. You can't really use it. Hey, you want to do it again? I'll do it again. Oh, please, green machine over Raton. This one I might bring the XO. It'll break the gold thing, but it does, you know, it's as far as cars I just really like. That's the Matchbox homage. This is a top speed oriented track. And that one I don't think has the physics problems that the DeVesta 8 has, where it doesn't like to jump. Wow, what, 2,962. Certainly that's legit. Maybe it is legit. I don't know. You play this game a lot more than even I do, and everybody left. What the heck happened there? Something went boof. We still got enough to play with here. Watch, I'll try to find try to find the XO, and then I won't be able to find it, and I'll end up in, like, I don't know, an electric car or something like that. It won't end well. Maestro! He's the host. Good, good. The guy who may be a martyr left. That's a good thing. Now he's rejoining. We're launching session, so it's... And somehow he joined. So, IGN Dunya. IGN Dunya? I don't know. I don't remember what order. Oh, here. We're back at the beginning anyway. Let's find. Obviously, I like the DeVesta 8. I have two of them, but... We're going with just emotions. Driving based on my emotions today. That's... Lamborghinis and Mustangs. Yeah, that's about where I live. This thing doesn't have a spoiler, by the way. A little spoiler pops up, done doing it. It's glitched out. So I have not got the handling advantage yet. Give him just a little snug. It's not bad handling, don't get me wrong. It could be better if it had a spoiler. Ignore the spoiler that popped up, it doesn't do anything. See, I backed out there just so I could get this run. Let's see what happens as we go through here. We powered down. Engine's up at full song. Can we pull away despite catch-up? I don't know how much of a bumps car this is. Do we gain a lot from the tubes? Don't know. Here's going to be a little bit tricky because, again, no spoiler for realsies. It's just for looks. Have to lift a little through there, but, you know. That's a tight turn. Almost everything has to lift through there. Maybe not everything, but most everything. Now it's just hold the button down. Now it's just hold the throttle and keep it aimed north here, whatever direction we're going. Catch up, I think, is turned on, so I mean... It's just going to be a matter of, am I being slowed down enough for them to catch? Top speed versus top speed. A couple guys lined right up on me here, so. I don't know how the boosts affect. Ooh, that was close. Affect catch up. Like, does the overboost still get slowed down? Okay, this is where you have to go anti-clockwise, right? To make it. Down the tube, down the tube. anti-clockwise, time it, whoosh. I overshot that a little bit, but they didn't hit, so that was good. Okay, we get the best time on the first lap. Let's see if we could get best time on the second. We're going to have... You can just hear the engine getting dragged down by the stupid catch-up. Not the mustard, but the stupid catch-up. Okay, they're behind me. They're closing. At least not far behind me. They're a few seconds behind me, so... If this takes me down a good bit, and then they are flat out and have comparable speeds, it'll get interesting. They'll probably wreck me. That's how it's been going. A bunch of bumpy McBumpmeisters. Ooh! Came out of there a little too hot. I'm not lifting, so... First, you know, that's the kind of thing where I'm going to have to lift through here, but you know, maybe the catch-up helps because I have a little more control. Because I'm not getting the same top speed. Come on, let's get those big tires out back. Let's use them to accelerate. Into the straightaways again. The one thing I do have going for me, they have catch-up, but I have the fact that they might be wrecking each other out for position because they don't add up to gang up on me. So that might be good. That took that... I tenth of a second lifted. So it might have taken a little bit of steam off of it to make the turn. But that was pretty good. Alright, get over. Bang. Come on, let's go. There's not that much track left. We might be in good shape. Come on, baby. Over. Yes, okay. I can see them. They're at least in the jumps now. They're lined up on me. So let's see if we could not screw this up. Good enough. Win number two. Boom. Wow, in a pretty dominating fashion. We're having a good day. Second, first. That's stock? That might be a stock one. Let's see what Maestro is driving. Oh, is this him now? Oh, that is Maestro. Or does he just have that? Could be his. No, wait, you know, it might have custom, whatchamacallit? The things on the side. Skirts. Custom skirts. So that might be a custom one. 543. Oh, 17 seconds. You would have gotten more money, but that's okay. We're making lots of money. Right now, we're our bunkers are working. I'll bet you all our bunkers must be working, right? That's a beautiful car. Love that one. The Matchbox of Mice. Here's a video on that. 249. Best lap and a win. Turismo R Zentorno. Wow, that's interesting selections there. What we doing now, gang? I'll back up on Maze Bank Ascent. It's winding down, though. This might be it. Unless we get like a sudden influx of people. Sudden influx of people. By the way, as I'm racing this, the DLC has not yet dropped. It is today the 11th. So we've still got a couple days out, so I haven't seen it all yet. There's only the three of us. Let's see, invite players, my friends, everyone playing GTA, come on and race with me. Come on along and race with me. Come on along and race with me. Customs are on. That guy's back. Well, yeah, when you have someone who's like a rank 2962, we think we better bring the goat. Hope they can take off in the tubes. The goat, it's still a little bit bouncy, but it's sublime in a lot of ways. I really do like driving it. It's not super easy, but it's not. I do like it. Slay Fox Jail. What does that mean? We got 11 seconds to see if anybody else is going to join in here. Slay Fox Jail. Slay Fox Jail. That's like I'm like what you'd come up with a random password kind of generator sort of thing. Liu Badge. Okay. One more person joining. Yeah, let's FTW this for the win. We're gonna go with the GTO. Vitaly. GTO. The goat. It's good for all occasions. Where are the wheels? I did have a really good time with the black Porsche, though. That was really good the last time I did that. Alright, we're gonna do the black Porsche again. We're gonna take Black Beauty out again. It may not win. I understand that, because there could be a bunch of goats and they get into the tubes and take off. But last time I took Black Beauty out, that was great. It was fun. So let us see. There's Slay Fox Jail. So now you know what Slay Fox Jail is. That's what that is. Maybe it'll be this guy to win with this scary chest. All right. I'm at the back? Oh dear. A lynx. Gotta be a stock lynx. There's at least one goat. There's always somebody in a drift Tampa. Why? On this track, there's always... Didn't get the boost. Always somebody in a drift Tampa. It was a drift Tampa. I was distracted. The drift Tampa has no handling. This could, the picking this over the goat may have cost us the win here, because I think that's a goat up ahead and he's gonna hit the tubes and be gone. But this car does feel great in the curves. It's just nice. Comet SR. And it's another homage car. Homage to my buddy's black Porsche. I think it's a 2003 Aero kit. Special edition. I gotta find a picture of that and put that up at some point. Which he would hate. He doesn't even talk about it. Like, he thought, oh yeah, I took the black car today. Doesn't say the Porsche. Very humble about the whole thing. Doesn't want people to think he's being snooty. He's a black Porsche with a tan interior. Tan leather. And it is just great to ride in. We used to take this car when we go pick up Jamaican from the one Jamaican place near work. Great food, great times. Unfortunately, they don't serve for lunch anymore, so yeah, that's a thing. Sad face. See, now watch this. If that's a goat, just boom, takes off into the tubes. But I tell you what, though, this is more fun to drive even than the goat. It is just easier. I mean, not like Bruffy fun. Bruffy always wants the most difficult car. But you see how quickly that recovered from that little misstep of mine? Oh, it's just... Goat, yeah, that lead's gone. He's gone. And I just... Something happened there. Oh, we have to reset. That's gonna cost a second. Oh, man. That should have cost a second. He finished anyway, so it didn't cost us anything. Nice try. Brakes! Brakes are a thing. I don't know what happened to me there. I just clipped something and it just went airborne as I was talking about how wonderful and stable the car is. Yeah, there was no hope on this one if you didn't take a go, but I'm happy. I'm okay with it. So I'm okay with second. We can always go try hard on the next round if we so choose. Make a little money. Do do do. Yeah, GTO, that's the one to take. Troubles rally. Yeah, nobody else had a chance. Nobody else had a chance. Nobody else had a chance but to go. So what are we going to do this time? It's going to dump us right back to the street. Only four of us. Now we're in spinner. For spinner, I might actually go go hardcore with this. Go Krieger. Break out the orange Krieger, the one I won off the prize wheel. I'll invite my friends. Alabama? Is that like Alabama? Tactically speaking, don't even know if I have any friends playing. Alakamian. There, joining again! It's the Inga Duma guy. The Inga Eigendunya. Eigendunya, 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 Eigendunya. Well, this is getting pretty big. Another reason to take the Krieger. It's a little smaller. You can kind of sneak through some stuff sometimes. It goes right to beep, beep, beep. Then we're in trouble. Then we gotta just take whatever we can find. That's halfway decent. But I feel like that's gonna happen. I don't know why. It's just kinda do. Show me something orange. That's the orange I wanna see. Pretty big group here now. Ooh, karate stuff. Karate moves. Do you know karate moves? How about you? Any karate moves? Do you know karate moves? You look like you know karate moves. How about you? You know, it's easier to race if you have pupils. Just saying. Maybe he's like Paul Muad'Dib. He has visions. Oh, and the mixed goods and the parts are back, so that's another $200,000 to make when I get done with this. This is going to be interesting. Mix the stock and not. I don't know, did he go to whoa, there's some lag. We'll take this around the outside. Oh, the Krieger's just so good. Oh, he's just so good. Pop a wheelie! Go! Did I mention the Krieger is just so good? Oh my goodness, and he's going off, and now we're in a second. And we're hunting. Another Krieger. Trommels did the over-the-top overtake. See, I'm willing to work with him. Give me the slip. That didn't work well. Okay, yeah, we had the slip, but it just came out a little. That was almost really spectacularly good. What the heck happened there? I don't even know. That was almost really good. Oh, we were in position. That just came flying out of the tube wrong. Well, you gotta have at least one or two of those in the video, right? You know, it's just... I don't even feel bad. Hey, we're right back there. In fourth. There's 1, 2, 3. Can we recover? We're going to recover somewhat, but how much can we recover? I'm in a position to do the shortcut, but I've never practiced that. I'm not going to do it. Not this time. Let's see. What can we do here? Ooh. Lag burst there. Get close on people. Might be some distance between us in real life. These guys, they're not lining themselves up for this jump. Well, now they are. Okay. They're going for those curb boosts. Which, in curb boosting, I think still does work. I'm not sure, though. I mean, it seems like maybe they've want to tweak some stuff. Maybe it's not as effective as it once was. Maybe they really are just using it, and I can't tell. All right, we're just going to... I think first might be pretty well gone. No, we're all together. How do you come down from here? This is usually the place where really horrible things happen to me and I lose the race, but... Is it a one-lap shootout? No. Those guys are really on each other and they're really working it hard. I mean, maybe I'll end up just watching the top three kind of decide the race from my not curb boosting position back here, but there's a lot of stuff that can happen here. Second and third, if I could just get some slip. We've got the overspeed. Now can we get through? Nah, not before the curve. If I kept the speed, I would have just wrecked. But we're in slip zone. I think first is gone, but... We're gonna at least keep this competitive, at least put some pressure. I don't know if I have enough track left to do much here, but we might! This might not end up clean, guys. I'm not going to try to put everybody out, but if I have to get through... This time I'm aimed the way I want to go. You got one pass. You've got the slip. Pass from the high side. Clean, Garrett, and we're clear. Let's go. Might be right on me, though. I think he is right on me. Ooh! Oh, my goodness! All right! I did nothing there. I did nothing. Not my fault. He blown himself up. What happened? Okay. Let's refocus. Okay, third's coming right up on me. This may not end well here. If he gets the overspeed on me coming over this, keep it straight. Land it. Pull. Land it. Okay. Ego Dunya there, the level 3000 guy won, but alright, we pulled down second and all that mayhem. But imagine if I hadn't gone flying off the track. Still, I'll take it. Glad I took the Krieger. That poor guy, though, whoever bounced it off his tail and exploded. I don't know what. There must be like a sensitive point on that car. There's just a button that he hit. I like the HR one. It's a good looking car. I like the color scheme. Lots of ones and twos. It's going well today. Three, two, one, and in second place. You finished second. Thank you for the artistic freeze frame there from whoever's driving the ETR1 and the 21K. So that's Ingen Dunya. That's what an Ingen Dunya is. Yeah, that's a good car to take too. Like, I had a 249.9, best lap 248.7, so I'm 1.1 back. So I got double seconds there. Second best lap as far as I could tell, and second place. The XO, yeah, I can see the XO taking the best lap. Yeah, I'm starting to not feel it. Starting to feel a little raced out, gang. We'll see. We'll need this race. After this race, we'll do the GG guys. Gotta go. GG guys, gotta go, got to go, got to go. A GG guys, you gotta go, when you gotta go, well, you gotta go. Whoa, it's a fully loaded. I thought it'd be dying down. Maze Bank Ascent. All right, I'm not making the same mistake twice. GTO time. Gotta bring it to Ingen Dunya. You know Ingen Dunya is going to be in a GTO. Sorry, Luca BJX smile. Okay, Luca BJ smile. I don't know. You're out. Customs are on. It's GTO time. If I can get there, we are. Time for the goat. Could be a weird one. Space! Okay, you never see those. Probably my winner based on weirdest outfit, although this would be a close second. And the guy with the eyes. GR Claw. Ingen Dunya is obviously the one of the faves. But I'm gonna try and be the fave. There we go. Yeah, we got goats out, folks. The goats are out of their pens. And there's always Adrift Tampa! Why?! Uh-oh, that's Cookie's, Oh, dearie my! Whoa, that was pretty slick, if I do say so myself. What even happened there? I'm not real sure. Oh, see this thing bouncing. Didn't like that uphill. You gotta lift. Yeah, he overcooked it, trying to keep up. I don't know what's in the lead. I assume it's a goat. It's a goat with ketchup, which means that he could probably go through the turns a little more flat out, because it's not going as fast. Let's just focus here. Get through the bounciness. We get so much speed from the bounces. I lifted there so I wouldn't go flying off the cliff. Oh dear. We took exactly the same over the top overtake, almost. I'm trying to stay out of his backside here. Or hers. Oh dear! That's gonna hurt. But we can recover. There's still catch up. I still got the tubes. I had the slip. I had a little too much speed there. Recovered again. Didn't fall off the cliff. I'm not doing well, gang. Those were two badly executed transitions there. First is way out there. I can see deserving second at that one at that point. Deserving less, actually. I don't know how I'm this far out ahead. My danger now is pushing too hard. Trying to catch up, trying to make up for lost time. What I gotta try to do is race as clean as I can, shoot for a best lap, and then see what happens. One of the things I have to do is I have to start being more patient when I'm behind somebody, and if I've got the overspeed, I have nowhere to go with it. That's where I have trouble. Not always. Sometimes I'll be able to back out, but sometimes you just have the overspeed, and where do you go with it? I guess it's a common problem. Among men my age. That joke was there. We had to think. Okay, well, lift. Come down. I can't believe that. I started going around in a circle. That was just a screw up. No, you please take second. I do not deserve it. I cannot believe I started going around in circles. I was anticipating. I don't know why. Oh, I gave that up. Gang, that was just a complete lack of concentration, which is, I guess, commonplace for a man in my age group. By the way, I don't have any man in my age group problems, thank God. So, except that. Now I'm just yeeting it about. We're just gonna try to finish now. Somebody left. How was I able to bring that around completely not touching the track? Third is the most we could hope for. I don't have the momentum. That was my... I'm getting tired. This is a sloppy race. Kick it. That could have been a lot better. I've done this better. That was not my best. Cannot believe I kept going around in circles. Why is there always a Drift Tampa? Why does somebody always pick the Drift Tampa? Oh, it has drift in the name. It's not like the car it's inspired by. It's not like the 1200 horsepower Hoonigan Mustang. It's a Drift Tampa. Not as quick as you'd think. Doesn't even drift that well. It looks cool as heck. I grant you that. You finished third. Alright, so a bunch of ones too. At least we're still on the podium. Can we do one more race and just fall right off the podium? Space Guy! And who took second? I didn't do it yet, but he then left. Like I did, he was really flying there. As far as best laps concerned. Finished and left. What's the next thing? Is it something tempting? No, we gotta say. Yeah. GG guys. Gotta go. Nothing here is tempting me. Over the bridge, not calling to me. I'll hop off here. Because it's double money on the spare parts and mixed goods. Make another 200K. Not doing over the bridge. No. Ready to quit. Quit that job. I selected free, well, I have free roam. I don't know why it didn't go through. And there you have it, folks. The best I can tell you, another fun time out driving. Tickled my fancy. That was the expression I was trying to look for. But until next time, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.